use that in workouts. We'll do a bunch of reps with that. We're not going to put a ton of weight on the bar for that part of the movement because it is kind of, if you get the shoulder out in a bad position, it can be pretty bad. If you have the bar out in front of you, this, as you guys might know already, this is an impingement test for your shoulder. And this is a bad test for your shoulder. So if you get the bar out here where you're doing the sumos, it can be really bad up there. So keep the bar close, keep your chest up, that proud chest I was talking about. Don't put the bar in the same position to be able to do the reps. Cool? All right, so next, put the PVC pipes away.
Medicine ball cleans.